Well, from the mountains of Colorado to the beaches of Florida. After about a 10-day break, we are back on tour. This is the third leg of this massive tour that we do every spring, winter into spring. We're starting this leg in Florida, in sunny Florida. It's beautiful out, and it's really welcome, you know, up in New York. We've been freezing our asses off. It's been fucking cold up there. But it is beautiful here, and so this is Duster's third leg of the Winter Spring 19 tour, and we're in Florida.
There was a wealthy merchant in London, he did well, had a beautiful daughter. Yes, we hold it plenty in better 5 degrees. Lumberjack sailor, her true love ever be. Oh, true love ever be. Now Jackie's gonna sail him with trouble on his mind. He left his native country and his darling girl behind. Oh, darling girl behind.
First tune you played on Dobro, fiddle tune or something?
Jeez, that is a good question. You know what it might have been? It might have been Wildwood Flower. I bet it was Wildwood Flower. I had the Stacy Phillips Dobro book, which was like pretty much the only instructional book available when I started. And it had a little square LP record that you could rip out like a page and put it on the record player and listen to like the examples. But
that's, I remember those. They're like attached.
It was attached, and they're like over the, you open the front cover of the book, you could like rip out this little record, put it on, hear the little examples. And I think it was Wildwood Flower, maybe the first one, and still play it to this day occasionally to warm up. So,
play it.
Yeah, Wildwood Flower. Oh.
Nice and simple.
Yeah, it's a pretty tune, though.
Hiya. So today, there's a woman named Auntie Jo, who is a fan of our band.
We're about to meet one of our biggest fans, Auntie Jo.
And then she is always watching the streams, or listening to the streams every show.
Has never been to a String Duster show.
It's my understanding that she's caring for a relative who's sick and she can't get out much, but anyway, has never come to see us before.
Is an integral part of the Jamily, so we understand, and is super tight with a bunch of our fans, and is finally getting to get dusted for her first time here today in Tampa.
She is finally coming to a show today.
And psyched to meet her. This is kind of what it's all about.
We're really excited to get to meet her. We're going to give her a little gift and see what happens.
Hey. I just really wanted to say thanks.
Thank you. Yeah, that's really sweet. We're really glad to meet you. And
I like these shirts.
Yeah,
this is awesome.
They were evil because I knew nothing about this until last night.
Oh, you really? Okay.
No, nothing.
Well,
you got that.
Nick and Jen told me last night, and I was like, oh man, Auntie loses her shit.
Well, it's great to meet you, and we're so glad you got to check it out today.
Are you kidding me?
I was gonna see if you like what songs do you want to hear.
Whatever you play is fine with me.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
No,
we were thinking, we've heard When the Rivers Run Cold.
Yes.
Okay.
has. So. Everything from You Let It Go.
From Let It Go, okay.
Yeah. I'm a happy camper.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh boy, look at
no,
this.
No, but here's your.
Oh my god, that's so sweet. Thank you. So sweet.
Katrina is the grand
cat
champion.
Herding.
Oh my gosh.
Grand champion of cat herding.
Thank you so much. That's so thoughtful. I really appreciate that. This is awesome.
There's something for everybody and a huge bag for the crew.
Because
I know they work so hard. And everybody gets a big fork. Yeah. Oh, y'all are the ones who make it all possible and gathering this tribe of folks. It's just been amazing journey.
That's awesome. Thank you so much. That's awesome.
Look
nice.
Yep. Baby G grass. And
yeah, that was a while ago. Not as many tattoos.
No tattoos then. That's not. Okay. So,
check it out. Old school. Swipe to the right.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I live
I grew up
10 minutes from there, probably.
He raised us right.
Yeah.
You know. Bill Monroe, Doc Watson, the whole nine yards. So I love bluegrass, but
right. And
I guess I was just looking for something new.
Right. We wanted to meet you as much as you wanted to meet us because we hear you're a legend on the stream. That means so
I
much.
I have
to
sassy
us.
Fingers.
So we hear.
My wife called me and told me you have to connect with Auntie Jo. She's
oh
it's like all right.
Jasmine?
Yeah. Yeah, she did. She called me.
She reached out to Mooney, and Mooney reached out to me.
Oh,
and I'm like,
my main gal, Mooney. Nothing much makes me miss it.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, it's amazing for us because the streams. I mean, it's just so cool that it allows us to our thing to connect with so many more people.
And your family.
Yeah, I know. It's great. It seriously means the world to us to know that you guys are connecting and having. This community
it's
around her. It's
it is so
thing
magic.
Ever, seriously.
Just amazing.
Yeah. Well,
and it does bring joy.
I know. Well, it brings joy to us. Seriously, we're honored to meet you. I'm going to get Rivers Run Cold and Let It Go on there and a few other
whatever
things
else that. You want to do is absolutely fine with
okay.
me. I'm just like, they said, you want to eat? I said, I can't eat.
We'll do that after.
Right. We can make it something now.
I mean,
we have a little kitchenette. What can we make in a toaster oven? How about some toasted banana?
Crew, I don't know if you've had a chance to meet the rest of them, but
no,
they're heroes behind the scenes for sure.
I know. That's why they have the 47 pounds of those are panda inflatable freshie holders. PFDs for your...
Too good.
I'm just so excited.
Oh,
we're really excited.
Thank you so much. Yeah, it's really great to meet you.
Treat come true.
Yeah, it means so much your support, and we feel the love from you guys. So,
hey, here. Yeah. But Bear sent me the Sharpie and the bandana.
Oh my god, amazing.
So,
guys, this is for your show today.
Yeah.
I love it. That's so great. Check it out.
Here's to you, AJ. Enjoy your show. Black Rock Bracelet.
Yes.
Because you rock.
This
and a
one.
Bandana because you never know when your eyes might leak.
Yes.
Plus a new Sharpie because you should have Jamley sign the bandana on your special day. Sending so much love. Bear.
They are incredible people.
Yeah, we've known those guys for a long time.
I know. And Vance and Susan, they're another... couple. They were at my nephew's wedding, and Vance and I danced at the reception to We Are Jamily.
That's awesome. That's great.
You attract a huge, loving tribe.
Yeah, no, it's really special for us to see.
There's a lot of love.
Yeah, there sure
it's a big group that puts a lot of love out in the world.
Yeah.
Back.
You guys planted the seed, though.
Yeah.
We're
yeah.
just branching it out.
It wouldn't
awesome.
Happen without your magic.
Yeah.
To begin with.
Thank you. Can we get a picture with you guys, like outside the bus before
oh,
we
sure.
cool?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If I look like I'm weary, it's only for now. But I can't.
Thank you guys. Thanks so much.
That was so sweet.
Yeah, that was strong.
That was so sweet.
So awesome, man. That's what it's all about.